You know, San Francisco has been so sort of impacted by the people that have come here. It was the gold rush and everyone sort of came to San Francisco. There's the summer of love and the world's focus was kind of on San Francisco and what was happening here. And you have that palpable sense right now that San Francisco is this flashpoint, this place that everyone wants to know about. You know, we're living amongst the Thomas Edisons or the Henry Fords of our time, people who are sort of changing the world. It's also sort of the frontier kind of feeling of it. There's a ruggedness to San Francisco. When those two worlds kind of meet, it creates a beautiful tension, and that in its best day is sort of San Francisco, and from a design standpoint, that feels like no place else on Earth in a way, because it's where these cultures have collided. And I think there's a real demand to have more, to have a more sophisticated environment. And I really thought about that, putting the Harrison together. I'm Ken Falk, and I'm the proprietor of Ken Falk, Inc. We're a creative agency here in San Francisco. You know, our job is to sort of create something that feels special enough, that becomes a bit of a destination for people, so that then they can go forth and sort of build this community. And we're creating the framework or the fabric for that to play out. And then you have to kind of hand it over and let people take that places. You know, they embrace the culture, but then it changes and it shifts and they make it their own. And it's a really powerful thing. And I think we have the opportunity to do that with the Harrison. You know, how do you take spaces that can be, you know, voluminous, the lobby there? How do you make them human scale? How do you make them feel like intimate enough? One of the things we did, which I think is unlike any other building, and that is we have built an incredible Sarust oak library, two-story, with a beautiful mezzanine inside the lobby of the Harrison. It looks like you've walked into a beautiful grand residence. And that's how people should feel. They should feel like they've arrived at home. I think I strive to create an experience that felt like a life well lived, that the Harrison, by living there, you sort of have the keys to the best of the city. It will feel like the most stylish place in San Francisco, and the idea that, you know, you'll get to live there. I think people will feel, you know, reflects on them. You know, you sit in a beautiful room, you know, you sit next to a beautiful woman or a beautiful man, and people will feel chic by being in these incredible surroundings. You know, I think folks will want to live up to it.